What's up, y'all? This is your boy, RK Pop, back at it again. What's up? You know me, chillin'. You can tell I got this mask on, right? This'll be my outfit for all day today. I'll be out here acting a fool. But why not? I got this mask out of a box. And this is what Daryl, I believe, was wearing, Daryl Dixon, on The Walking Dead. So I thought I'd show you guys that. That's pretty cool. I did get this a while back. I don't know if you guys remember it or not. Anyway, today is what, Wednesday? We got 3 days away from Halloween. So, quick update before we start our video. Hit that like button. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed yet. Quick update. Halloween, Friday, midnight is the last time day or the last hours that you can have to put those pictures in the mystery box bunker. Here are the rules again. 1, subscribe to my channel. 2, subscribe to Hate My Name's channel. 3, subscribe to Box Poppin' Beauty, and put a Halloween picture on the mystery box bunker. Make sure you guys follow that as well. Easy peasy, George and Wheezy. So, 12 o'clock, midnight, hour that strikes at on Friday, we're done. Saturday, we'll go live. I'll let you know later on the date, on the time that we're thinking. We're thinking around 7 o'clock, but we'll see. We'll see what happens. Anyway, today's items are coming from GameStop. I did a little search. I was looking for the Naruto Ramen Noodle Bowl. We didn't get none here. So I had to go all the way to Fruitport or whatever the mall is at to go get one. Which I got lucky because they only had one. They only ordered one. And what did Dad buy today? End up buying one, and I really wanted one really bad. And I searched for it for a couple weeks, and boom! There it is at GameStop. So anyway, here's Naruto. Shippuden. Ramen noodles. Cup. Also, before we crack into this, we have our Avid calendar. And I have one more thing. This was one of my favorites of the NYCC Comic-Con exclusives. And I had to get him. And it took 2 weeks for GameStop to have it. But they didn't have it at my store. Once again, I had to go to a different store. All right, here we go. Bam! We got Beast Man from the Masters of the Universe. This is a 2020 Fall Convention Limited Exclusive. I believe this is a shared sticker, but I'm not sure. You guys let me know. I'm really bad with stickers, but I don't care. The box, it's a little warpy, but for being a 10-inch, this box is still in good shape. The window's in good shape. I love it a lot. I had to get him. And I spent $50 on him. Which I hope the value is more than 50 bucks. Get out of here! So, anyway, let's go to our Avid calendar and see what number 10 brings us today. I believe we're at 10, yep. What? Did you guys ever figure out why the heck did we get two of those Annabelles? That was kind of stupid. I'm gonna be, I ain't finna lie to you, man. Yo, Funko, you messed up on that one, bro. Where the heck is my knife? Where is my knife? Here it is, here it is, here it is. Alright, so let's set that over there. So we'll just crack her open and see what's inside of this one. Oh, I can already tell. Awesome, though. We got little shop of horror, little shop. Fire. I like this a lot. I always forget his name for some reason, but he'd be like, I'm hungry, feed me, Seymour. That is hot. The details on that is great. I'm actually happy with that one. Shoot. We didn't get another Annabelle. We did not get another Annabelle. Let's take this bad boy back in there. Shoot. So we got, today's Wednesday, we got Thursday, Friday. Y'all technically have 3 whole days to enter. So, like I was saying before, y'all better get in it because it's about to go down. We got 3 adult winners, 3 kid winners, and 3 pet winners. So we're just actually doing pretty good. Let's see what's in this bad boy. I'm just gonna crack her open. You're gonna see what's inside first. I wish I didn't have to crack him open, but I'm gonna do it. I'm not gonna tear it as much as I can on the top, so I can actually save the pail. But we'll see, man. Shoot. And it's just like a ramen noodle cup. Get out of here! Pretty cool, actually. And then it opens like a ramen noodle cup. Check that out, y'all. In there, it has that. Get out of here! Alright, so this is what comes inside of it. Alright. This is a Game Boy. I mean, only at GameStop, I said Game Boy. Naruto Uzumaki. A Pop Pez. My wife collects Pop Pez, so she will like this. Let's see what else is in here. Gotta look around in this thing. Oh, this is a lanyard. This is a nice lanyard, too. Let me show you guys. And it has... It says... Raymond... Ichiroku... Konoha... Village Naruto Shippuden. That is cool. Check that out. I might use this because I need one for my keys. I put my Pokemon keychain on there. So that's like, what's 2 items. It says it's supposed to have 5, I believe. Let's keep looking. All right, so everything's right here. It looks like we have the Naruto pin set, which is pretty cool. I don't know the character's name, but I know that guy's name, Naruto, the dude in the yellow hair. I haven't really watched this. I watched maybe one or two, and here's that Naruto sticker. That is cool. And then I believe this is it with this pop. I really don't want to throw it, but what we do with trash in our channel, get out of here. Hopefully I didn't break that. But if I did, oh well. So this is Kakashi Lightning Blade. It is a GameStop exclusive as well. The pop is in excellent condition. For being in a ramen noodle container, not too bad. Now the value, there's no trending value in this Naruto yet. I can tell you that off rip, because once these packs come out, they really don't have a trending value. So what we're going to do is we're going to give this $20. I'm going to give this $10. So that's $30. I'm going to give this $10. That's $40. $5, $45. And $2. So that's $47. We already spent, what, $30 on this little Naruto thing. And I actually like it a lot. I like the pop in it. I like the design that they put the stuff in. This is what we call marketing strategies. It's where people do the right marketing to make things look great. So this looks great. I'm not finna lie to you. This looks awesome. Even with the lid, you put the noodles and the... And the eggs and stuff, it still looks great. It looks great to me. I love it a lot. So, anyway, that's the video for today. Tomorrow is Thursday. We'll see what we got for Thursday. I don't give you guys a heads up what I got, man, because I like to have it a surprise. You guys ain't gonna know. You know what I'm saying? But it's all good. Remember, Friday, midnight, end of discussion, no more. Get those pictures in. We're gonna go live. We're gonna pick six human winners and three animal winners. So we're doing good. That's 9 winners in one night. So hey, y'all check it out. Y'all make sure y'all give love, share love. Make sure you guys stay positive, stay safe, keep those masks on. Try to be as positive as you can because it's getting worse and worse. But anyway, I'm here. Mad love for y'all. Thank you for everything. I do want to give a shout out to somebody though. Hey, no box damage. Yeah, no box damage, yo, bro. You're looking out on that shout out. Hopefully that box I sent you is A1. We'll see when you open it. So anyway, shout out to you, man. Thanks for the respect. Thanks for the love. I give you love back. Yeah, that's the end here, man. Remember, man, always stay attentive. Always stay positive. Just remember, live one day at a time. This your boy, RK. And I'm out.